Ladies and gentlemen, if you can please direct your attention down the center court in celebration of military and service personnel this evening.